Let's make it better. Marais Executioner's Sword. You're going to add the Twin Blade Talisman, the Shard of Alexander, the Axe Talisman, and Godfrey's Icon together. When you combine all these together, you're going to end up with a 60% damage increase to your attacks when using this weapon. What's a weapon that you guys think is incredibly overpowered in Elden Ring?